With Dead Man's Point. It's been a favorite suicide location in Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular... for home away from home.
On. Sam was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find him than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning a takeover.
Why are we the ones trying to open it?
Don't let him hit you, idiot!
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
is weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly. Safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way. The bricks keep crumbling to dust. Grapple won't work. Looks like I am going to have to climb.
Accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. Not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family. A couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then, a joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Shot the dark, don't worry! It's very little. It's the bank!
Still, you might want to check your health insurance.
Who am I kidding? You don't have any!
Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the online.
Is he okay?
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
Please remember to take good care of all our hostages. They're no good to us yet. However, a bruise here or a there won't be.
I salute my fallen enemy! That loser didn't stand a chance!
Walker here. Now that I'm in charge, I'd like to hear all your feedback on the place. I'm especially proud of the decor, and I hope it helps you all become more productive in our task of taking over.
Well, look who it is.
Yeah, big bad Batman. Come on, tough guy. Come and get us.
Oh, look at him. Stuck out there. Ain't you got a cat to rescue from a tree or something?
That's right. Go on, get lost. We're in control. Joker will finish you up.
Got to be another way in. There always is. Just need to look around.
Please remember, keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time.
Yeah, I can't believe... Batman just left.
Yeah, the stinking coward limped off, cape between his legs. If he tried to come through and take him on, he wouldn't stand a chance.
Yeah, me too. I'd rip his head off and give it to Joker for a paperweight.
Always sucking up to the boss.
What's that supposed to be?
You heard me.
It's the Bat!
Nice!
Don't let him in!
Joker here with a little update for you all. First, the good news. We have Dr. Young. Bad news. She's in the documents somewhere in the mansion. I want it out. I know the plan was six to lose in a tub, but in the meantime, search every cook and granny.
I need to find those notes before Joker does.
That fly skin now caused my funniest legs. It could be anywhere. Stupid. You found it yet?
Scared. Maybe she won't.
Yeah.
It's the back!
Welcome to the Auto Library. You serve the year of Berlin. Now, all I need to wonder is a free
fight!
So soon? What about the other guests? They'll just die if you don't turn up and save the day. Oh, how frustrating. Thought it was going to be easy, didn't you? Has tonight taught you nothing? In 2 minutes, the room will fill with happiness. The audience will be in fits of ecstasy, and then die.
Can you hear that, Detective? It's the sound...
1:30 to go! Gotta say, I'm getting bored already. Maybe I should just press the button and... Oh, only joking.
Thank you. Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
Huh?
Man would have stumbled over that one.
Huh?